art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed thou among women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and shall now be, world without end. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation,
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
For the holy indulgences, for the holy Father, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Thank you. We offer our rosary this morning for the intentions of the Mass just celebrated. We pray for our Holy Father, Pope Francis, pray especially for his journey to the United States and Cuba next month, and for the world meeting of families in Philadelphia. We pray for our Bishop Corleone, for his assistant bishop, for all bishops, priests, deacons, seminarians, and consecrated religious. Pray for an increase in vocations to the priesthood and religious life. Pray especially for the priests of our archdiocese, especially for Father Wayne, Father Moises, Father Garcia. We pray for all married couples and families and children. Pray for all teachers and students, all those who have returned to school and are returning to school. Pray especially for the principal and faculty and staff and students at St. Anthony Immaculate Conception School. We pray for all widows and widowers and for all single persons. We pray for peace in the world, especially in areas of this great turmoil and division and conflict. We pray especially for the people of Ukraine, Afghanistan, Syria, Iraq, for the long-suffering Christians in the Middle East. We pray for our government officials that might lead us in the ways of justice and peace, safeguarding our religious liberties, and protecting human life from conception to natural death. Pray for those serving our country in the armed forces, for their protection and deliverance from harm, and for victory over the terrorists. Pray for the health and recovery and comfort of all the sick, especially in any of our loved ones and family members in need of healing, or suffering from chronic illnesses and terminal illnesses and infirmities of age. Pray for those recovering in home and nursing homes and hospital. Pray for the medical caregivers and for their family and other caregivers. Pray for the peace and comfort of the dying and those who will die this day, those who are caring for them. Pray for the happy repose of the souls of all who have died, especially any of our loved ones and family members, those we especially miss. I remember my mother on her 4th anniversary of her death today. And we pray for all the poor souls in purgatory, especially the most neglected, that they rest in peace. Pray for the lonely and grieving, the homeless. Pray for the unemployed that they might find work. I pray especially for my nephews and godchildren, for Stephanie, that they might find work. And now for your intentions.